Hi everybody, I know that you are super excited to talk about insurance. Let's face it, insurance has not really changed in the last 20 years. We have created the first comparison website for insurance products in Brazil. We know insurance intimately, and we know it is broken. And that's why we are creating Ovis, the first all-in-one, 100% digital and flexible insurance provider. Let's face it, what is happening here today? Insurance is basically a collection of touch points that are very painful. First, the purchase. The purchase, like long forms are still the norm, the process is annoying. Secondly, the management. No one really knows how many policies one has, how much is paying, if it's covered or not covered. And when the moment of truth comes, and it comes to make a claim, everyone is afraid to be caught on a little exception and a little detail on the fine print. So what we thought is, okay, we could pick up a product and reinvent that product. But what we're seeing is that basically we didn't want just to move insurance from the vinyl age to the CD age. Because what is happening in insurance is that insurance products were not created for you. They were created for brokers. And that's why they had to come up with a very packaged, very bulky, very standard product. So we made up a question. Why can't we create something that is completely different? Something that is personal, simple, and transparent. And that's what we are doing at Lovis. So, but what does that mean to you? Let me show you what does enable in terms of features, in terms of what is the difference. First of all, the first one, where you can see your things, make a click, and you have a one-click protection. The item is protected instantaneously. Secondly, it's your all-in-one wallet for insurance, and you pay a single monthly subscription. What does that mean? That you can say, I want to protect my car, my home, my cell phone, and no more long-term contracts. You pay monthly, as if it was Spotify or Netflix. And what we see is that this really resonates with users. People had enough of buying products. Their life is too complex, and they say, okay, for music, I have Spotify, for movies, Netflix, and for insurance, I want an interface. I want something that enables me in a single app to have an all-in-one view. Thirdly, you can have instant claims. So for most of the things, we give the approval immediately without really going through a painful and detailed process. We can do that because we are really doing the full process from purchase, from management to claims, everything fully digital. And you can say, oh, but what about fraud? Let's put it this way. Does your insurance company know if you have a Samsung TV that costs 1,000 euros or a Bang & Olufsen and that costs 15,000? They don't know. We have a lot more information about our users than any insurance company has. So simply put, we are changing insurance from a very manual, paper-based process to something 100% digital, customer-focused solution. That's what we're doing. We are reimagining as it should be for the future. And the crazy thing is, insurance, I love it. I love it because it's an insane, huge market. Simply put, insurance revenues are bigger than payments, investment, and lending combined. Yes, it's a $4 trillion market. So whatever you do right, you can do great, amazing companies. And probably you are thinking, okay, this is a very cute idea, but where the hell are these guys at the moment? So we are, at the moment, working with 5 insurance companies that enables us to do the full spectrum of property and casualty in France. We are already live for electronics in partnership with Helvetia. And let me tell you, they are not just giving us a product that they already have on the shelf. No, we are co-designing, co-creating new products. So electronics, Helvetia. Home insurance with La Parisienne, that is backed by Swiss Re. And car with Naïf, the number one car insurance company in France, and we are also co-designing and creating a product. And why are we taking this approach? Because when we came to France, we told ourselves one thing. Yes, we have created the first comparison website in Brazil. We know a lot about insurance, but no one knows us in Europe. No one is going to just believe that we can execute well. So we said, we are going to have the company live within 6 months, and with 1/10 of the normal budget of an insurance startup. And we are now live, and we are now selling. And let me tell you, this is just the beginning. We are the right team. we have created previously taxcerto.com, a startup that was financed by White Mountain Insurance Group, where we sold more than 10 million premiums, and Lovis is already backed by Techstars and Partech. So be part of this movement. If you are a consumer and you live in France, please go to our website and be one of the first customers. If you are a VC fund, we are now raising our seed round. Please talk to us. Be part of this movement. Be part of Lovis. Thank you.